Need for Speed Payback is a video game trying too hard to be an action movie. No one seems to want flying cars, explosions, and heists in a Need for Speed game. Is it too hard to make a racing video game based solely on cars? I guess it is. Need for Speed Payback is still a decent game, and as we all know, video games are becoming more and more demanding every year, and the time will come when your old and rusty system isn't able to pull 60 FPS in modern video games. Then what? Well, you are lucky, because in this video I will be showing you a simple and easy way to squeeze some extra performance out of your system and treat yourself to an even smoother Need for Speed Payback gameplay experience. This is not a typical benchmark video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to download and install the Low Specs Experience. The download link can be found in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a game optimization tool that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. So, first of all, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once it's done, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut and select the optimization catalog. From the top of the menu, select the applicable digital platform and then select Need for Speed Payback from this drop-down menu. Once that is done, press load the optimization package. Now, if the Low Specs Experience does not automatically verify the installation location, simply select the location where your game is installed, press OK and the optimization control panel will load. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the optimization presets and the resolution you would like to render your game at. This is something you will need to experiment on your own in order to see what works for your system the best. Once you decide which optimization presets and resolution you are going to use, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are not satisfied with what you see, you can always restore your game to default settings by choosing the Restore Default option. That's all from me for now. If you like what I do, please be sure to like the video and subscribe for more similar content. Anyway, I will see y'all next time.
That was a sick jump.
Bel Air, honey, let's make you fly. Yeah! We are cleared for takeoff.
You might even be ahead if you aren't such a show-off.
She's not wrong.
Mac?
You've done the impossible, Jets. You shut up, Mac.
I'm shaking my head in disapproval.
Still think you're winning, Ty?
I am winning.
I don't see you in front.
The finish is where it counts.
This thing is out of this world.
Better learn to handle it if you're gonna pull off this job. The prize car has double that horsepower.
Raph's right. Let's make sure you're ready for the heist. You got time to the race, Navarro. Your part's done. We'll handle the hard stuff.
So, Ty, what are you gonna do when we make bank?
One thing at a time, focusing on the job.
Been busting my ass out here for 3 years. I'll tell you what I'll do. I'm gonna fly in my dad's 65 Mustang, fix it up like new, then put together the best drift build in 14 bands. Easy.
Fine. Get the perfect ride, spec it as high as it'll go, and get myself into the ultimate race.
Yeah. That's what I'm talking about.
How about you, Lena?
I'm getting out of this hellhole.
Where are you going?
Up.
What? Silver Rock Aces.
You didn't grow up in the barrio. Tyler and I did.
Wasn't all bad. Maybe who I am.
My point exactly.
Relax, Lena. You know I can do this. That's why you agreed to the job.
You're about to race and lift a hypercar loaded with prototype Black Monkey tech. Do not tell me to relax.